Anyone seen the commander?
3 more stretchers to the ship! Come on!
What's going on?
81st Infantry, just off Corellia. The war in the Core Worlds is over. We're pulling out.
What do you mean we're pulling out? When I left, Corellia was under control.
General Konya's decision. Darth Maar put her in charge. She's got some new strategy.
That's enough. Check your feet, get back to work. Battalion Commander Marici. Sorry you heard the news like that after what you did on the front. With the problems in Hutt space and Denova, supply lines are stretched thin. There's no way to sustain the core offensive. But General Konya has a message for you.
Your general knows how I take payment?
She does. Her forces fought alongside you in Axial Park. We're not abandoning Corellia without one last victory. General Konya stayed behind with a task force for a suicide mission. If you or your forces can lend assistance, she asks that you come quickly, before your work on Corellia is undone.
Tell General Konya to hold her position and expect reinforcements.
As you wish.
Hail to the Emperor! More importantly, hail to you, Master.
He's here.
General, you ordered the Empire's withdrawal from Corellia?
If you're after my head, I've already put credits in your account. Does that buy me time to talk?
General Adele Konya, formerly of the Corellian Cabinet and commander of Horizon Outpost. We may be withdrawing, but we can still be victorious.
How did a former Cabinet member become an Imperial General?
I thought the Empire would be good for my planet, and when General Hesker was reassigned, Darth Maar needed someone in place. Lucky me.
We're stationed on the edge of the Black Hole, an industrial site used to store and process hypermatter. Volatile, toxic, and key to lightspeed travel. We've sacked and burned almost everything on Corellia. Without the Black Hole, Corellian fleets will go without fuel and the planet will be isolated.
Seize the hypermatter and destroy the facilities. The Imperial fleet regroups, and the Republic is weighed down by a worthless planet.
That was the plan, anyway. Our problem is Councillor Torvix, the most corrupt man in the Corellian cabinet, recruited a criminal army for the Empire when the invasion started. Torvix and his allies used Imperial equipment and weaponry to take control of the Black Hole. Now he refuses to give up what power he has.
Two Corellian counselors who signed on with the Empire. One clinging to power, the other desperate for a chance to prove her worth.
I ran out of chances a while ago. But unlike Torvix, I chose my side and stuck to it. We need to take Torvix down, siphon off his hypermatter, and ruin his facilities, all with limited resources and while surrounded by the Republic. Most of our troops are already gone. I've retained a few specialists, but we won't get out alive. You can help us die martyrs instead of failures.
You hire me, and I do this job right. That includes keeping the team in one piece.
Then let's get to work. My people are at your command. For the Empire!
It's eating.
Sir, there's a transmission from the Black Hole. The General wants it put through to you.
I heard it was a bounty hunter who'd been troubling me. I hope you have some pull with the Empire. I'm Councillor Torvix. It's time to end this. You want the Black Hole facilities destroyed, and you know I can hold out forever. So, we negotiate.
Your forces can't stand against us, and the Republic is closing in as fast as we are.
When the Republic realizes it can't beat me, I'll be ruler of Corellia. This is your last chance. By the end of the day, the Empire will provide me with shield generators, combat droids, anti-air cannons, and access to orbital satellites. In return, I will release 1/10 of my hypermatter stores to your fleet. And you will depart this system forever.
Desperate son of a sow just made his biggest mistake. We traced the signal and got a bead on his position. What do you say to killing Councillor Torvix?
He must know he's near defeat. We can call his bluff and force him to surrender.
With respect, I served in the cabinet with Torvix for 7 years. He doesn't know when to quit. Torvix is using a radiation vault as his command center. Impervious to portable weaponry, but not to a hypermatter detonation. Take out his personal guards. Let him know you're coming and he'll seal his shelter. Then flood the hypermatter pipelines and turn him into ash.
There's more to it than that. What am I facing?
His guards are killers. The worst pirates in Republic space. Armored in radiation suits or from some species immune to everything. The rest? Just his army. I'll be in touch during the approach. Scorch his bones for me.
Got your six.
Thank you.
Won't stray far.
Six. Got your six.
Mrs. Torvix to security. What are you doing? We have intruders.
Ah! This is Torvix to all forces. I'm sealing the inner vault. Deal with the problem.
The bird is in the nest. Time to flood Torvix's command center with hypermatter. Send me the details.
Clear.
This is Torvix. What do you think you're doing? You can't unseal my vault.
Got their attention. Torvix's bodyguards are getting angry.
Yeah.
Listen to me. We can still negotiate. The explosion will kill us all!
Torvix is dead, and his army is a mess. It won't be long before we make a clean sweep.